Hello everybody, time for a new shave. Havana Moon Soaps, soap, Havana. Really, really nice scent. I love this scent really much. It's a tobacco scent, tobacco flower scent. Really, really awesome. Bowl out today too. Got a nice picolet, as you can see, really warm. With a Frank Shaving badger brush. I think it's 26 millimeter badger brush. I don't use badger brushes so often, so I like synthetic, but I think this is a nice soft badger brush. I'm gonna finish with Brut. Doesn't match so well, but Brut works with everything, in my opinion. The razor today is Helsam number 32, MK number 32. Really nice. Avro Scholars, I don't know if you can see that pattern there. Really, really awesome. Very, very thin. Like it very much. It's all so thin, so you can almost see the knife in there on the back side. I can see it from here when I have the lights from that side. Okay, you're gonna see the 7 minute long video. Listen to Hard Rock. I was on the concert or the gig with the Moustache. Me and my wife went there and I filmed a little bit, so I put together a lot of songs, not a lot, a couple of songs, and put them together as so you can see how it looks and how it was, how good that band is. I love Moustache very much. It's a Swedish band from Gothenburg. Really, really awesome. My type of heavy rock music. Not trash music, it's rock and roll in my opinion. So let's watch that if you want. It's a 7 minute long clip, so if you don't want to listen to that, skip that. And after that, I'm ready with light in my face. I'm ready to shave. See you in a couple of minutes. Bye for so long. Bye bye.
Cause I'm a killer, I would love to make you cry. Everyone,
we're back. What do you think about that? Nice music in my opinion, really, really awesome. Sorry, it's going to be a little bit longer video, so I try to hurry up a little bit. As we saw, that was in Malmö. My type of rock and roll music, heavy metal, hard rock, whatever you want to call it. I like it very much. Seen them a couple of times in Sweden Rock, and this time was at a smaller place. Really awesome indeed. It was actually a Christmas gift for my wife, so we went to that concert, or whatever you want to call it. I think it was awesome. I listened to them a lot, and I don't know how many years they have played, but several years at least. And I have listened to them for several years. Really awesome rock band from Sweden. Always delivers new music, always nice heavy sound. From this is stacked with ladder, this brush. The ladder is a little bit too wet in my opinion, but it works, no issues at all. really awesome band. Always plays nice music. They always deliver some concerts and so on. They're really nice rock band indeed. So the next thing I'm waiting for is the Sweden Rock Festival. A bigger festival. I think there are 35,000 tickets they sell, something about that. About 45,000-50,000 persons in the area. And a lot of bands play on that festival. Haven't been a festival in 2 years due to Corona, but now it's time. And this shatters some hair, this fucking brush. New badger brush. Or badger brushes, I've heard, often shed, I think it's shed, hairs. That's strange. Yeah, the Sweden Rock Festival is going to be really awesome this year. Bands like almost forget Guns N' Roses, Accept. I'm gonna look at the band called The Rocks. They played this Friday too, a smaller Swedish band. And another small band called Bomber. Looking forward to watch. And all other bands. It's a 4-day festival. A lot of rock music. I don't remember how many bands, but if you're interested, I'm going to put a link on the onto the website. It's SwedenRockFestival.com, I think. But really, really awesome festival. It's one of the best festivals in the world, in my opinion. I've only been on that festival, but I have heard people been in different festivals. It's not too big. It's a big festival, of course, but everything is so very well organized. a lot of different kind of foods from all over the world. The toilets, you can't guess, all the toilets have water closets, so it's fucking freaking awesome. Really nice people there. So being there for 70 years. I like festival really much. Always meet different kinds of people, have fun, talk, listen to music, enjoy the atmosphere and everything. So it's from Wednesday to Saturday, and I'm gonna free from work for from Wednesday, and it's the first week in June, always the first week in June. So it's nice weather, you know, good feeling, good vibes, and everything just awesome. Tons of nice bands playing and so on. Two large stages, two smaller, what's the stages and tent scene and so on, tent stage for smaller bands. Always two bands playing at least at the same time. One on the big stages, and then one band on a smaller stage, and we got music all the time. Really awesome. Organized it so well, so if you listen to one band, you don't get disturbance from another band. You can listen to it really nice. We're gonna do quick rinse, and I'll be back. Really awesome, felt really nice. Yeah, maybe a little bit longer video today, but try to hurry up a little bit with the shave. So you can see that nice clip from Friday evening in Malmö, a place called Kulturbolaget, cultural company or something, if you, I don't know. Lady invitation there, good feel. A little bit burn. I love Brut. Brut is awesome, really nice. So that was the shave, the music and everything. I've been looking forward 4 weeks more or something before the Sweden Rock Festival starts. Me, my wife and my daughter's gonna go there for 4 days. It could be really, really much nice rock and roll. Awesome shave with Havana Moon Soap. This scent is freaking awesome. Badger brush from, I don't know, this, I think this is the right way. Badger brush from Frank Shaving, finished with Brut, and this awesome razor. It's super duper nice razor. Siv Hellestan MK number 32 with Avery Scholars, really thin, nice Avery Scholars. I'm really careful with that. Okay, thank you for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video and the music and everything. Have a great upcoming week, and we shall see you next time, whenever it is. Bye for long. Bye bye.